Here's some of my homemade blow darts and a quiver that I made and use. And there's a cold steel blow dart in the middle for comparison of size to everything. And the big one in the middle is one I just came up with. I call it the Blaro. It's a blowgun arrow. And yeah, it's functional through the big bore blowgun. It's 27.5 inches long. Yeah, it's fantastic. Hey guys, thanks for watching. Nice to meet everybody. Have a great day. Thank you.